Well, you've got to look at it from the seagull's point of view.
Yes, I suppose I should.
Have you seen the Queen's necklace?
Yes, rather larger than usual.
Well, it doesn't belong to her. It belongs to time. And every night she winds it back, and we manipulate over and over again. You simply must get it back. But you can't take it by force. It must be given freely. Many are trying to fail, but if you don't get it, it's simply awful.
What are you two whispering about?
I was just giving Alice some lessons in croquet.
Good little girl. If you don't win, we'll get on just fine. Nipples!
Are you having fun?
Not really. The White Queen says she wants me to get something from Alice. Something that was stolen, but I don't know what that is.
Well, Alice, I think you just need to think about a plan.
Look who she's talking to!
Who? Me?
Come on, Angus. Since you're not present, kiss my hand.
I'd rather not.
Darling, darling, how do I steal that annoying cat?
Off with his head!
What a good idea.
I'll go get the executioner.
Alright, head executioner, my argument is simple. Using unrivaled logic, I cannot cut off a head if there's a body to cut it from. That chap, no body. Abracadabra, I cannot separate it from his head.
This is nonsense! If something doesn't happen in a minute, I will have you all executed!
Shoot. Boo! Behead or not behead, that's the question.
What's the answer, girl?
Well, you have to choose very wisely when dealing with cats, as they're seeing all of